His 6 tries in the tournament, including a hat trick against Italy, helped propel the All Blacks to their first ever World Cup victory. It is for these reasons that we at Earned Not Given Rugby Hall of Fame have chosen to induct Sir John Kirwan as our first pick for the right winger position. His remarkable achievements on and off the field make him a true legend of the game, and we are honored to recognize his contributions to the sport.